Hello, my name is Justin Malenkraut, and I'm a product manager for ArcGIS Enterprise. And in this video, you'll be introduced to the highlights of the ArcGIS Enterprise 11.5 release. Within this video, we'll discuss the new About feature for accessible deployment overview information, the new Service Usage by User report for a more granular perspective on service usage, enhanced audit logging for improved observability of events, and sublayer search for content discoverability. We'll also discuss how to prepare for the next generation of ArcGIS Enterprise. First, let's cover the new About feature. This new experience is available within the ArcGIS Enterprise portal, and it consolidates valuable information about the ArcGIS Enterprise deployment into a single, easily accessible location. This is particularly beneficial for GIS administrators who are looking to quickly view machine names, CPU counts, a total amount of RAM, the different license types, and more for their individual ArcGIS Enterprise components. This information can be used to uncover insights into the number and size of machines, supporting strategic planning, financial reviews, and resource acquisition decisions. Next, let's go over the new ArcGIS Server report. 11.5 includes a Service Usage by User report, which offers a more granular perspective on service usage. The new metric builds on current server reporting by providing a report on the number of times a service was accessed and is now broken down by each unique user. This feature gives administrators additional visibility into how content is being accessed within their organization, allowing them to learn about usage trends by different organization members. Now let's talk about the continued efforts on audit logging in 11.5. Building off work done at 11.4, audit logging will now be offered for ArcGIS server events. The ability to audit additional events within the system will give IT administrators the opportunity to boost compliance and security policies. Next, we will cover the new sublayer search function, which will boost discoverability of embedded content. Deep layer or sublayer search will be implemented to enhance content searches in the ArcGIS Enterprise to encompass, match, and return individual sublayers within hosted feature layers in the organization. This feature simplifies and accelerates the process of discovering sublayers for GIS analysts or GIS administrators and minimizes content bloat by eliminating the need to maintain sublayers as additional individual layers or creating duplicative layers. Lastly, a brief note on preparing for the next generation of ArcGIS Enterprise. We want to encourage customers to take advantage of ArcGIS Enterprise 11.5 to create a strong foundation for migrating to the 12.x generation. ArcGIS Enterprise 11.5 will be the final release to include ArcGIS Web App Builder, ArcGIS Configurable Apps, and Map Viewer Classic. These web apps have been superseded by ArcGIS Experience Builder, ArcGIS Instant Apps, and Map Viewer. As such, ArcGIS Enterprise 11.5 is a release that should be used for necessary migration from deprecated web apps to their modern successor. And that's the last of these major updates coming at the 11.5 release. Thanks for tuning in. We hope you found this video insightful for what to expect in the ArcGIS Enterprise 11.5 release. Until next time.